Good morning students, myself Pankaj Ramawat. Today we talk about the community mental health nursing. The word community mental health nursing means mental health care ka institution se community mein shift hona. Arthat mental health ke bare mein jo awareness paida karna aur mental health problem se jude myth ko dur karna. Let's we start community mental health nursing definition. Community mental psychiatric nursing is the application of specialized knowledge to population communities to promote and maintain mental health, to rehabilitate population at risk that continue to have several residual effect of mental health. Goal of community mental health nursing: provide prevention activities to population for the purpose of promoting mental health. First, provide prompt intervention, provide corrective learning experiences, then help individual develop a sense of self-worth and independence. Anticipate emotional problems, identify the change social and psychological factors that influence human interaction, then develop innovative approach to primary preventive activities, then provide mental health education and how to assess the mental health. Development of community mental health in India. इंडिया के अंदर कम्युनिटी मेंटल हेल्थ का डेवलपमेंट कब और कैसे हुआ? वेरियस इवेंट्स विच इन्फ्लुएंस द डेवलपमेंट और साइकेट्रिक कम्युनिटी हॉस्पिटल इन इंडिया हैव अकर्ड ओवर फाइव फेजेज. फेज नंबर फर्स्ट, कॉलोनियल पीरियड प्रायर टू इंडियाज अटेनिंग इंडिपेंडेंस. Establishment of lunatic asylum in different parts of country. Then phase second, during 1950s, establishment of mental hospital at Bangalore 1954, Amritsar 1947, Hyderabad 1953, Srinagar 1958, Jamnagar 1960, Delhi 1966. Phase third, during mid 1960s, growth of general hospital psychiatric units. Advantage: first, involvement of family members, greater acceptance of service, easily approachable without stigma, attracted more patient with minor problems, shorter period of hospitalization, encourage more outpatient care, integration of mental health into general health system. Phase number fourth, during 1970s, extension of care from mental hospital and general hospital to the primary health center and community. Then Bengaluru and Chandigarh initiated pilot program to develop and evaluate an extension of mental health services for rural unprivileged population. Pilot program means ये कोई भी चीज़ implement करने से पहले एक छोटे रूप में जो study की जाती है, जिसे आगे program चल के आगे success होगा या नहीं, तो उसके लिए पहले एक pilot study की जाती है, main study से पहले, जो चंडीगढ़ और बेंगलोर के अंदर की गई इंडिया के अंदर. Now phase 5, during 1990s, substantial increase in funding and improvement in condition of many mental hospital. Then voluntary and non-governmental organization taking active interest in various aspect of mental health. Then growth of private sector in psychiatric services, growth of private consultant physician, mental health services at various level in India. First, central level, national level hospital, example NIMHANS जो बेंगलोर के अंदर है. देन स्टेट लेवल, स्टेट लेवल हॉस्पिटल, नेशनल मेंटल हेल्थ प्रोग्राम, देन डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल जनरल हॉस्पिटल साइकेट्रिक यूनिट, डिस्ट्रिक्ट मेंटल हेल्थ प्रोग्राम, लोकल लेवल पीएचसी सीएचसी सब सेंटर्स। ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ऑफ मेंटल हेल्थ सर्विसेज डिमांड्स ए वाइड रेंज ऑफ इंटरवेंशन रेंजिंग फ्रॉम फर्स्ट पब्लिक अवेयरनेस, अर्ली आइडेंटिफिकेशन, ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ अक्यूट इलनेस, फैमिली एजुकेशन, लॉन्ग टर्म केयर, रिहैबिलिटेशन, रीइंटीग्रेशन, एंश्योर ह्यूमन राइट्स ऑफ मेंटली इल पर्सन, डिलीवर्ड थ्रू मेंटल हॉस्पिटल एट सेंट्रल स्टेट एंड डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल। नाउ वी स्टार्ट नेशनल मेंटल हेल्थ प्रोग्राम। नेशनल मेंटल हेल्थ प्रोग्राम स्टार्टेड बाई गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया फेल्ट द नेसेसिटी ऑफ इवॉल्विंग ए प्लान ऑफ एक्शन एम्ड एट द मेंटल हेल्थ कंपोनेंट ऑफ द नेशनल हेल्थ प्रोग्राम। मेंटल हेल्थ को नेशनल हेल्थ प्रोग्राम से जोड़े जाने की आवश्यकता गवर्नमेंट के द्वारा महसूस की गई। सो नेशनल मेंटल हेल्थ प्रोग्राम स्टार्ट किया गया। द फर्स्ट ड्राफ्ट ऑफ नेशनल मेंटल हेल्थ प्रोग्राम वॉज डिजाइंड बाई 68 एक्सपर्ट्स फ्रॉम द फील्ड ऑफ मेंटल हेल्थ, जनरल हेल्थ एंड एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन एंड एक्सेप्टेड फॉर इम्प्लीमेंटेशन इन द कंट्री इन 1982। कंट्री के अंदर ये 1982 के अंदर इम्प्लीमेंट किया गया। ऑब्जेक्टिव्स to ensure the availability of and accessibility of minimum mental health care for all in the foreseeable future, particularly to the most vulnerable unprivileged section of the population, to encourage the application of mental health knowledge in general health care and in social development, to promote community participation in mental health services development and to stimulate efforts towards self-help in the community. Strategies: during the 10th five-year plan 2003, National Mental Health Program was re-strategized and its main strategy were extension of district mental health program to 100 district. Second, upgradation of psychiatry wings of government medical college and general hospitals, then modernization of state mental hospital, then information education and communication, and last monitoring and evaluation. In the 11th five-year plan, National Mental Health Program has the following components and schemes: first, district mental health program, then manpower development scheme, center of excellence and setting up strengthening PG training department of mental health specialties, modernization of state run mental hospital, then upgradation of psychiatric wings of medical college and general hospital, information education and communication IEC, training and research, monitoring and evaluation, to establish center of excellence in mental health by upgrading and strengthening of identified existing mental hospital, development of manpower in mental health, other training centers like government medical college, general hospital, etc. would also be supported for starting PG course in mental health in increasing intake capacity. Life skill training and counseling service in school, colleges, workplace, stress management and suicide prevention services. Then research, there is huge gap in research in mental health which needs to be addressed. IEC, a lot of stigma is attached to mental illness. It need to stressed that the mental illness is treatable. NGOs and public-private partnership for implementation of the program. This would increase the outreach of community mental health initiatives under district mental health program. Now, monitoring, implementation and evaluation. Effective monitoring at central, state, district level will facilitate implementation of various components of national mental health program. The targets of national program within 1 year. First, each state of India will have adopted the present plan of action in the field of mental health. Then the government of India will have appointed a focal point within the Ministry of Health specifically for mental health action. Now, a national coordinating group will be formed comprising representatives of all state senior health administrator and professionals from psychiatry, education, social welfare and related profession. Within 5 years, goal, at least 5,000 of the target non-medical professional will be undergone 2-week training in mental health care. Then at least 20% of all physicians working in PHC center will have undergone 2-week training in mental health. Then creation of the post of a psychiatrist in at least 50% of the district. A psychiatrist at the district level will visit all PHC settings regularly at least once in every month for supervision of mental health program for counting education. Each state will appoint a program officer responsible for organization and supervision of mental health program. Then appropriate psychotropic drugs to be used at PHC level will be included in the list of essential drugs in India. Then various activities planned for implementation of national mental health program. First, training of existing PHC personnel for mental health care delivery with no additional staff. Then development of state level mental health advisory committee and identification of a state level programmer officer, preferably psychiatrist. Establishment of regional center of community mental health. Then formation of national advisory group on mental health, prevention and promotion of mental health. Voluntary agency to be involved in mental health care. Priority aid areas identify as children, mental health, public mental health, education and drug dependence. Mental health training of at least one doctor at every district hospital during the next 5 years. Establishment of Department of Psychiatry in all medical colleges and strengthening of existing ones. Provision for at least 3 to 4 essential psychotropic drugs in adequate quantity at the PHC level. Progress between 1982 and 2002. In 1984, the district model for mental health care was initiated by NIMHANS, Bangalore. This was extended to 25 districts in 20 states between 1995 and 2000. Community care alternatives and NGOs initiative are increased. Public awareness increased enormously due to community-based mental health care. Legislation supporting mental health care are developed, namely the Narcotic Drugs and Psychotropic Substances Act 1985, the MHA 1987 and Person with Disability Act 1995. All of these legislation have changed the mental health care approach. The National Health Policy 2002 clearly recognized mental health as a part of general health and specified how mental health has to be included as a part of general health services and the importance of human rights of the mentally ill. Growth of mass media, both professionals and non-professionals participating in discussing mental health issue through the India. The research helped to understand the role of cultural context in mental disorder and also saw an feasibility of developing models involving schools, primary health care, general practitioner and working with families. The re-strategized National Mental Health Program. The re-strategized National Mental Health Program was formally launched on 22 October 2003. The silent features of re-strategized National Mental Health Program is redesigning district mental health program around a nodal institution, which in most instances will be the zonal medical college. Strengthening medical colleges to improve psychiatric treatment facilities with adequate manpower. Modernization of mental hospitals, then research and development program in the field of community mental health. Then promoting intersectoral collaboration and linkage with other national programs. Provision of essential psychotropic drugs, family supports. Developing self-help group and provision of funds for their activities. Human resources development, conducting short-term training course for professional and para-professionals. Organizing public mental health education. Involving private sector and voluntary organization in provision of mental health care services at community. District Mental Health Program. The District Mental Health Program was launched under National Mental Health Program in the 1996. The District Mental Health Program was initiated, launched in 4 districts at the end of 9th 5-year plan, extended to 27 districts of the country. Extended to District Mental Health Program is being implemented in 123 districts of the code. Main objectives: to provide community mental health services and integration of mental health with general health services through decentralization of treatment from specialized mental hospital based care to primary health care services. Components of District Mental Health Program. First, training program of all worker in the mental health team at the identified nodal institute in the state. Imparting short-term training to general physician for diagnosis and treatment of common mental illness with limited number of drugs under guidance of specialist. Public education in the health to increase awareness and reduce stigma. Outpatient and indoor services for early detection and treatment. The team workers in District Mental Health Program: a psychiatrist, a clinical psychologist, a psychiatrist, social worker, a psychiatric community nurse, a program manager, a program case registry assistant, and a record keeper. Activities of District Mental Health Program: integration of mental health care into the existing general health services by training of PHC personnel, doctors, nurses, health workers, and pharmacists to offer basic mental care. Early identification and treatment for mental illness in the community by active case identification by health workers, conducting periodic mental health camps in each taluk of the district. Refraining all person with mental health problem to their respective primary health unit or to the taluk hospital after initial evaluation and initiation of treatment in the campus. Intensive education to the community about availability of treatment for mental disorder, universal nature of mental illness, and regarding the need for regular follow-up in the primary health center. facilitate adequate psychosocial care of the recovered mentally ill person in the community, promotive and preventive activities for positive mental health, for example, school mental health services, life skill education, college counseling services, workplace stress management and suicide prevention services. Linking psychosocial care and public education with social welfare departments. The district mental health program in urban location will address the mental health needs through the existing public health care infrastructure such as municipality, hospital corporation, other specialty hospital, mental hospital and medical college hospital. Under district mental health program, a small amount of 50,000 will be available for research purpose. Nurses' role, first, to provide care to inpatient. The care include meeting their basic needs, then conducting occupational therapy, recreational therapy, and individual and group therapy, mental health education to families and the public in general. Activity, participate in decentralized training to professional and non-professionals working at taluk and primary health centers. Supervise the task of multipurpose worker in mental health delivery. Assist psychiatrist in research activities, monitoring mental health care at district and PHC level. Active participation in mental health education to the public. Thank you, students.